this information. Oh, just 0.019 millisievert.
You have evidence like radiation personal, because radiation personal has doses 50 millisieverts per year.
Well, but actually, it all depends what facility do you work on.
Yeah.
Well, because people who work on the reacting unit number 4, well, for them it's allowed to get more, because they stay in the levels of radiation equal to 1 Rankine, for example, or something like that.
Okay. Yeah, there are special limiting like accident and like emergency.
And now to the right side, we can see configuration of reactor unit number 5, threat building with tower cranes. So they were planned to start operation of that on the 7th of November of 1986. But after the explosion on the number 4, all activities for construction was stopped. And next year, 1987, Soviet Union stopped, made decision to never continue construction of that and in Tomb 8. And after the accident on reactor unit number 4, Soviet Union stopped production of RBMK reactor units at all. That's why it was never finished and now completely abandoned.
So, let's go.
Komma tre var den uppe förut där. Fiskas man inte så mycket här, vet
du. Jag har aldrig sett så
stor fisk. Real fish here.
Stora jävla här. Kolla.
Oj, oj.
Tänk, så här var det nog överallt innan människan. Rörde fisk.
Oj, oj. Blom.
Well, and there are a lot of legends that catfish can eat big piece of bread. Let's check up just story about half of that.
Oh yes.
They caught it, but that doesn't guarantee they ate it. No, they're very aggressive today and they're not lazy, because usually, well, and when it's working day, well, local people, when they go to the lunch, because one of the canteens is there on the island, to the left side. And when they go back from canteen, they take some bread for them. That's why if you go here in the afternoon here, these fish are very lazy, so slowly swimming there. But today is a day off, number of people very limited. That's why they're hungry today. Unfortunately, no more bread. Well, and now we can see very clear reactor units number 3 and 4.
Mm. Det är inåt vänster här, men det är 1,31 här. Det är, vi är inne här alltså i bussen och det är 1,34. den hjälpte mig att stänga av larmet 0,3 där. Normalt larmet gott.
Well, and right now we're in front of the just erect unit number 4. I'm inside of that, but we can see just object shelter and so sarcophagus, which was constructed over destroyed react unit number 4. Well, I'm sure you've had a lot of stories, you've seen a lot of films about that, but and the main purpose why we're here just to take pictures of that standing in front of that. So if you have any questions as for that or something unclear, you could ask me a lot. It was a great pleasure about that. Everything was my responsibility. So now, let's go outside, take pictures.
Tantil. Lyckades jag stänga av larmet där.
For 300 microrentgens, okay? And they're inside about 3 billion. So close we will go there, the levels of radiation will increase. If you stand in front of the cascade, will level, this device will show 10,000. Okay. On the roof, 1 rentgen, so 1 million.
Is it safe to touch the ground? Or?
You can kiss if you wish.
No, no, no. Interesting.
Where's the fire?
Well, even right now, when they're cleaning up the site to make it flat for the construction of the basement, so that you can find for the new shelter, well, they can find a lot of work. The series of those time, which was very distracting here. And when for new construction materials base was prepared site in the Red Forest.
Это специальный такой момент, он очень так классно физику действует.
Вот нам
одно желание такое.
Especially I like when people go inside of the on the site. It's very rare, but it happens. Well, it's a group of scientists or journalists, and they're inside necessary to put on special white clothes with a mask, with a helmet. And I like when people let's make a group picture.
Необходимо создать электромагнитное поле.